We're back on EC. And there are a few musical styles in the world today that arouse such passion and such misunderstanding as deep house. And I have a resident expert on EC in the House of House tonight. Welcome, Jerome Sydenham on EC. Welcome back.
What's up, darling? Good to see you again. See you're doing very well.
Thank you, thank you. You too. Listen, right off the top, let's talk about the house music. What is going on there?
Well, actually, house music is doing pretty good these days. I mean, you know, there are lots of different genres. You have your two-step, you have your garage, you have your jungle, you have your... But the deep house scene that started everything from techno to everything has a resurgence right now all over the world. It's doing very well in France. France is sort of the main place in Europe. Japan obviously holds Asia down, and then, you know, obviously we're trying to do it here in Canada, and obviously we're based in North America, so it's doing very well. There are many different styles. You have your electronic style, you have your acoustic style, you have your Afro style, so there's a lot going on. So generally, for the sake of the music, it's very exciting at the moment.
But for you, Jerome, it's just house music.
It's just house music. It's all house. It's all dance music, house music. It's all deep. It's all spiritual. If it feels good, you know, let it run, you know.
You know, last time Jerome was on the show, he tried to diminish his accomplishments. He's like, making it sound like nah, nah, nah. But Jerome, how does a man like you get to the level you are today?
I guess perseverance, you know, it's just sticking to it. I travel a lot, so I like to take influences from all over the world, from every different genre of music, and try to fuse it back into electronic house. And just patience and really lots of hard work, that's all. Lots of patience, though, lots of patience.
Speaking of hard work, you are back, and you will be performing at Garage 416. Hardworking people over there, and you're back. You're going to be spinning tonight over there, right?
Yeah, and it's actually the third anniversary party of one of the, actually the best deep house party in Canada. And it's been packed from the beginning, and I feel privileged to be invited back for the third year anniversary, actually. So that's happening tonight at, you know, the club. And
it's at Roxy Blue.
Roxy Blue.
And it's about four blocks. Four blocks going west, Roxy Blue, Brand Street, you cannot miss it. Now, you are a man, you say, if you read the audience right, they're like putty in your hands.
Absolutely. I mean, especially tonight, it's going to be so much fun because it's going to be more of a celebration. So we're going to hear so much music, so many different styles of music. I keep saying it over and over again because it's so important. No monotony, just creative excitement. So, you know, come down if you have the time.
And how is the Badan Records doing?
We're doing very well. My new album, Saturday, with the legendary producer, Kerry Chandler, just came out on CD this week, actually. So the timing's pretty good for me to be here as well. So, yeah, I have some for you anyway, but everyone else, you have to buy it.
Yay! Props. Kudos for being here. Okay, listen, are you ready to read my audience?
I'll try.
Okay, read the audience. And get ready to be putty in this man's hands. Thank you so much. This is Jerome Sydenham. Catch him later on tonight at 416. Garage 416, that is, at the Roxy Blue. Thank you, Jerome.
Thank you, darling. All right.
was Jerome Sydenham, and he said Toronto crowd is a very educated crowd, and I agree with him. His album Saturday comes out this week. Please do not miss this one. Up next, we got the top 10 AC chart.